I'll tell you, there's all kind of stories. You know, it could have been, they say, found, made in Germany. They say made in the Mayas made it. They say Atlanteans made it. They say it was brought from people from the star people. So, you know, I think it came from somebody of great intelligence, greater than what we have today. And where is that at? Well, that's something we'll find out. I think it's going to be, the knowledge is coming out now. So I think we will find that out pretty soon. Believe that there are the one skull, and then the Mayans, they created 12 other skulls using the center skull as something that they copied. And the 12 skulls are made by the gods, and that was what they believe. And they say that the skulls, when put in the proper alignment, and it has to do with peace on the planet.
Peace on the planet.
Peace on the planet.
And it has very much connection with this 2012 period that we're coming into. So they say it's very important that these skulls are found, brought out, and that this alignment happens. I do feel that the skulls are being called. Something through them is being called.
Something through them is being called.